I like ice cream.
Everything I say is imaginary.
How delectable to treat me.
Okay.
I'm a black rain cloud that's floating over top of suburbia. I'm an ice cream parlor in the inner city streets where a gangster can put his gun down and get a treat. I'm a metropolitan corporate coffee shop
where a teenage kid works on Thanksgiving.
I'm the empty box under your bed. And where you keep all the money that you say you ain't spending.
Yeah, right.
So dear Alcoholics Anonymous, I think I'll keep the liquid courage and the broken promises, cause I don't want the withdrawal banging in my head. So I'll keep the scotch whiskey bottle safely by the bed.
Now that's what I'm talking about. That is a good get back.
But I came to life so I could make an angel die instead. I got the whole entire world hanging by a thread, like
where the hell's your rhyme shares album, Mac Lethal?
Fuck, I don't know. I don't remember what I had to say. I forgot the line. I smoked a little too much pot today, but I don't care though. Everything is fireworks and streamers, cause I quit the whole desk job and tying shirt demeanor, and I quit the labor line. I couldn't find a perk and elbow grease. Now they're telling me to melt those beats, but honestly, quote unquote, they is really just some shit the rappers say. They is no one, nobody's here but us. It's such a harebrained idea, such a dunce move, such an intellectual stalemate. They tail shake, forcing me to write another song, but I swear to God I feel another crisis coming on. I'm a rain cloud. I'm a 67-day tour playing to the same crowd every single night. The mic is in my hand. Every single night, the mic is in my hand. You wouldn't understand. I got a gun.
Everything I say is imaginary.
You wouldn't understand.